Okay, so here we can see I have the belt clip open and I do have it set to a forward cant position here. So I'm going to step into frame and I'll show you how this goes on. So basically you're just going to want to separate your belt from your pants, slide this down in there, and then you can just squeeze until you hear it click and it'll lock together. So there, it's locked in now. And it's very secure. In this, I'm going to slide it just a little.